Welcome back, hope you're all well. Been a busy morning. Been digging the clay out, getting the water from the stream, lugging these rocks about. But I'm kind of nearly there. I think I'm ready to sort of test out this setup anyway. It's a semi-permanent kind of campfire and oven next to the wood store here. So I'm gonna chop up some wood and kind of give it a little test burn. It'd be ideal to leave the clay bits to dry first, but I think we'll be all right. And yeah, let's try it out. I have to be a bit conservative with my oil, but I'm just going to put it in this Dutch oven lid here and put in some vegetables. Just get them coated a little. Got a piece of beef, just going to go in there too. That's also going to get some oil. And this whole Dutch oven lid is going inside the oven. And this really is the moment of truth. You're not going to be able to see, but I can hear a sizzling coming from in there, and there's a lot of heat coming out as well, so I think that's probably quite regulated quite well. I've got reservations here, but I think I'm going to have a look, maybe move it round, make sure it's cooking evenly. Oh wow! Well, it's definitely looking good. Everything's roasting well. I might just turn that. See, it's hot on the bottom there. I'm just going to put a little more oil and stick it back in.
Wow.
It is cooking quick.
So here's the probe. Right inside there. Give this another shuffle. And get her back in. Okay, I'm going to move this off for a minute. As you can see, it has rested. A little more done than the last one I did on a video. More medium well. But it's going to be gorgeous all the same. Yeah, slightly pink in the middle. And those barbecue people out there, look at that smoke ring. It must have been towards the back. All the smoke was coming up the gap there. Oh, that looks beautiful. Right, let's get these potatoes on the plate. Okay, I'm not waiting anymore, going straight for that beef, and I want that bit of that smoke ring. So surprised it got a smoke ring on it like that. Oh man, that's juicy. So juicy. Grab one of these roast spuds. It's nice and soft in the middle. That's one hot potato. Carrots are a lovely roasted colour. Well, hat's back on now because it's chilling down. I can't believe how good that is. Well, I'm going to say the oven is a success. The whole fireplace seems to be working quite well, actually. I might start over, I might adjust it, we'll see. I'll definitely cook something else on it first, that's for sure. Maybe kind of reinforce bits and that as well. First time I put that oven door on, there was a little bit of a collapse on one side, so I kind of rejigged that. Well, it's definitely a good addition to camp anyway, right here next to the woodshed, perfect place for it. Looking forward to doing more on it. Looking forward to showing you as well. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed that. See you on the next one. Goodbye.